floating. Riding a beam of light. Stars. The universe. The path. The beginning. Circling yourself.
As if I can't manage myself.
Infinity. Light. A circle. A circle? It's beautiful, John.
Adam, I've just seen the pictures of the accident. It's unbelievable. Did you receive the contact from the World Union lawyers? You must file a case. You're entitled to compensation. We're thinking of you. Get well soon.
Thank you. awake.
John, thank God.
Hello, Adam. Did you sleep well?
Thanks. Henry, I'm kind of seeing double. It'll be fine, though. And you, John? Are you okay?
I'm hungry.
Okay. Me too. Let's find something to eat. What are you drawing?
Nothing.
Doesn't look like nothing.
It's a circle.
Doesn't look like a circle.
It's not finished yet.
When is Amy coming?
Don't know. She's working. Her project is being shown on Sunday. She left a message, though.
Yeah, I saw it.
Breakfast?
In a second. What are you eating?
Same as always.
Oh. Help me out, Henry. Cereal or cornflakes?
Cornflakes, Adam. With hot chocolate.
Your drink is coming up.
I wanted hot chocolate.
You can't just eat the same thing over and over.
It's gross in the morning. Don't you want to eat? Why don't you sit down? Do I have to go back to the hospital?
Hey, it's not my decision.
But I'm fine.
Amy is worried, that's all.
She's not even here.
John has an appointment at the Kurtz Recreation Center.
John!
Henry's missing.
Your jellyfish is here.
I can't find his remote.
Let's have another look. Let's have another look. There it is. Got it. Here. It was in Amy's room.
What was it doing there?
You'll have to ask Amy. Come on now. John, no dawdling.
Adam, are you concerned? Do not forget. You are what counts. You. But who are you? What are your goals? What is your purpose? All the answers are here. Here in your city. Take a look around and enjoy your day. Mr. Newman.
Miss...
Hello, Miss Patrick.
Well, hello, little guy. Now, you gave us all quite a fright there.
What? Oh, yeah. It was close. The vehicle system must have failed.
Well, better not to think about it too much. Good day, Mr. Newman.
You too, Miss Patrick.
Is everything okay?
It's just a geohazard.
Yeah.
Are you worried?
Not at all.
They're happening more often.
I don't think so.
They're getting stronger. What is it?
No idea. Have you ever seen one before?
No. What did that man do with it?
No idea. It's something like a... Yeah, actually, I don't know.
You should give it back.
First, we're going to Dr. Sykes. Everything okay?
Oh, yes, yes, thank you. One gets used to everything. Adapt and evolve. There's nothing to it, really.
Thank you.
You have been granted a sick day, Adam. You should take John to the clinic and recover. Who would you like to give a gift to, Adam?
My wife, Amy Newman.
Amy would like this necklace. What do you think?
Yes. Yeah. Probably. Sure, why not? I'll take it.
I'd rather take the train.
Okay. You're right. One accident is enough.
You have been granted a sick day, Adam. You should take John to the clinic and recover.
We have time. Come on, let's take a walk around the park. Look, fish. Can I feed them?
Use your snack, but keep something for yourself.
They always swim in the same pattern. A perfect circle.
It just seems that way.
I would like to be a fish for a change. Someday it'll be possible.
Someday? Maybe.
For certain.
Would you like to listen to some music, Adam?
Yeah. Okay.
Now, birds.
What?
Been sitting here for an hour now. Not a single bird. It's wonderful.
What have you got against birds?
Oh, that constant twittering. It's distracting. You gotta stay focused. You must know that.
Do we know each other?
What do you mean, no?
You know, have we met before?
If we met, it must have been long ago. An eternity. Eternal or infinite. That's the crucial difference. Anyway, it's good you're here too.
I don't quite follow.
I'm sorry, sir. Mr. De Palma needs peace and quiet.
I have peace and quiet. That's what I'm saying. I finally have peace.
I'll be going.
Thank you, Mr. Newman. Come on, Mr. De Palma.
No, I'm not going back.
Nobody wants to take you back.
I'm staying here. Go on, you go. I don't need you.
As you wish, sir.
Do you want to control Henry?
Not now. We're already late.
Do you want to control Henry?
Yeah. Okay.
Good morning, Mr. De Palma.
Morning, little jellyfish.
Welcome to the Kurtz Recreation Center. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Welcome back, Mr. Newman. What can we do for you?
Sorry, I know we're late.
No problem at all, sir.
I'm bringing my son, John, for Dr. Sykes.
Thank you, sir. You can pick John up in 4 hours. Go enjoy this sunny day.
Good evening, sir. Today is January 12th, 2048. It is 6:26 p.m.
What? How late is it?
You slept 17 hours, sir.
Why didn't you wake me? Tracy and James should be back any minute now.
You asked me not to disturb you, sir.
Damn it. Well, at least help me to clean this place up.
You have new cloud messages.
Hi, Richard, are you there? Okay, you probably don't want to talk to me right now, I get that. It's just your column for editing. Can I expect it today? If not, Troy can take care of it. Okay, so see you tomorrow, and don't worry, everything will work out.
Richard, come up. Did something call me?
What's with the cleaner? Is it broken again?
Should I clean up?
That's the cleaner's job. Where is that damn thing? Huh. Almost empty. A nanoscan? That Mars nonsense. Can't she listen to me for once? Thank you.